out of Subway.
Yeah, that way. Young nigga trap with I have no idea what that is. Yeah, that way. Big Dyco, get a dope Macy. Hey. Raindrop. Drop top, smoking, no cooking the hot pot. Cooking, fucking on your bitch, yeah, that, that, that. Cooking up dope in the crack. Is that like your last digit two number or something? Nobody grip the trigger, nobody call up the gang and they come and get gang. Cry me a river, give you a tissue. Hi, Chuck, how are you doing? I'm doing great. Thank you for asking. I don't know, I feel like dancing to Silver's music today. Sensei! Why you do this to me? Why you gotta change your name? You know I don't remember that stuff. IGTV love. I love that community so much, by the way. Shoot, I do. You guys are really awesome. You hugged me. Tisk is just giving it away for free over here. You guys are a really great community. I seriously went through all the communities, and I chose three communities I want to stay around. Twin Sons! Next guy, Sam's buddy. Thank you for the follow and welcome to the 404 Club. How you doing? And you guys are awesome. You changed your name because you're starting the stream? Well, I wish you luck. Do you need a follow? Can I be your third follow? You gotta put a picture on your name though. Hi, Angela. How you doing? This thing is like just whispering is a sad hug, right? How many times are you gonna hug me though? How many times are you gonna hug me, Snowball? I hope you like it. By the way, do exclamation mark daily to Snowball. The horse board? The horse? No, I said 404 clerk. Someone done and you inspired me to stream? Well, I hope I can help you. Ask me questions. I can. It's just weird. Yes, there is now. Travis! Hello, thank you for the host. How you doing? Angels for the loose low? Did I like smack my face into a cloud? Is that what you're telling me? How you doing today though, Angel? I was hosting you though, and I figured it would stop by. I don't think I've ever been in your stream. What? You are hosting me? Why didn't you tell me? I gotta follow you. I'm gonna be 247. Can I be 247? There you go. She got blue hair, you all. You survived Harvey? Travis, you didn't tell me that was happening to you, hon. I hope you're okay. You okay, right? Nothing serious, right? Is everything I wanted in a stream? You're welcome. You're welcome. I knew you would love it. Freaking love this song. Was up and I forgot? Shoot. I was doing something on my OBS. And I was playing Outlast prior to what I was doing, right? And Silver decided, you're welcome by the way, Silver decided to donate to me offline, and it was a T-Rex war, and I had OBS minimized, and I was doing something, I think I was trying to get something off the internet for it, and out of nowhere you just hear this like, this giant T-Rex noise, because I had it on max, and it scared the heck out of me. Ugh. You know a guy named Harvey? I know. Your girlfriend says hello. How's your girlfriend? Aw, Snowball. You're so sweet to me in whispers. Yes, you scare me. Silver, he always does the donations off stream and he scares me every time. I couldn't play Outlast for more than 2 hours. The first Outlast I couldn't beat. I could not beat Outlast, the first one. Okay, so there was a part in the first Outlast. I'm not sure if you guys played it. But you're going through the asylum, right? And there's this guy sitting in a wheelchair. I don't know about you, but I stood there for 20 minutes staring at him. And I'm like, I ain't going. It took forever. I had to give the controller to somebody else to do it. And sure enough, nothing happened. You cut all the... through the storm. Aww. What is your tattoo on your arm? Okay, I got 4 tattoos. Which one do you want to see? I got scared. Okay, so this guy was also chasing me. And then I was hiding in the bathroom, in the locker. And he walked past me and I thought it was okay. And then also he turned around and opened the locker and grabbed my neck and it was horrible. I get the feeling that major donation is coming in tonight. No. I don't need donations. I just have it up just in case because I'm actually kind of worried about something. It's a jump scare. It wasn't. You're getting a couple tattoo. What are you getting? Which tattoo do you want to see, Shub? I can show you. This arm is a Zelda arm. This arm is going to have all Legend of Zelda tattoos. Okay. Junior, thank you for the host. This one is from Majora's Mask. I got this for my birthday in June. And it has the fairies, you know, the annoying fairies that get stolen. One of them gets stolen in the beginning. And, well, you steal the fairy. You steal the fairy. Torax, thank you for the host. How are you doing? But yes, this is from Majora's Mask. The tattoo artist, hold on, right there. That's supposed to be yellow. And he thought it was part of the fairy and he made it blue. Stalker 8, oh shoot. What's up, Torax? Can you shout out Torax for me, Silver? But yes, that's supposed to be blue. Hold on. I'm gonna come at you. I got you, Torax. Thank you for the follow. How are you doing? Welcome to the 404 Club. Junior. And then this one is a Triforce. Or not Triforce. Well, it's right there. This is the Hyrule Crest. Freaking amazing. I know. Can I post a link? You gotta ask Silver. We were thinking I got Harley Quinn card tattoo and she gets the Joker tattoo and we might get another. That's kind of cool. Following some Team MZ love. Torax, let me give you some love back, guys. Follow Torax, Team MZ member. Freaking awesome. There's a falling. Are you trying to say there's a sip falling out of my shirt? I have to show you my tattoos at some point. Okay, and then this tattoo. We're talking about tattoos, Torax. You have a tattoo. Your tattoo will rain on mine? What is your tattoo? Scrub, thank you for the follow. How are you doing? Welcome to the 404 Club. Thank you. Okay, so this tattoo is actually really meaningful. It's the only name tattoo I'll get on me. Maybe Kurt Cobain, I don't know. It will? What is it? This is actually for a friend of mine. So I'm gonna get dark for a second. Just a second, no more than that. She was killed last year. She was shot in the heart by her ex-boyfriend who, broke into her apartment and shot her in the heart when she came home from work. You didn't get me! You didn't get me! But yes, that happened. You had the worst luck in blackjack? Oh my gosh. Yo, buddy! Okay, and the last tattoo is actually my first tattoo. I don't want my bra to show. Yeah, it's pretty messed up. This is my horse that passed away 2 years ago. See? No. You do? How are you doing, Hazies? No, she didn't cheat on him. She found out he had a criminal record because he killed somebody and it was on the run. And she dumped him and he came back and shot her. Are you ready? I am ready, Torax. I am ready. Freaking Silver. Oh no, it's Mr. Sir! But yeah, that's what happened. I love this song. I'm sorry. You like the tats? You guys promised a whole tat. Oh! I want to get player 2 right here. And then the other person gets player 1. You're having a huge Deadpool piece. Okay, I'm a nerd. I actually wanted to get, like, okay, so I can't remember the castle because my brain is, I have a brain problem where it doesn't remember anything on the spot. So do you remember, what's the tower called? Hold on. Let me get the actual name. So I wanted this on my back. Okay, so this is why I can't say it. The Brother, which is the Dark Tower from Lord of the Rings, I want on my back. I'm probably not going to do it because it's going to be quite painful, but I always wanted the tower with the Dark Lord Sauron on my back because I love Lord of the Rings. It's been a while since you've done it. Not helping. You have a great day, Shoop. Thank you for stopping by. Guys, follow Shoop. Shoop is awesome. Another member of the community. Please give Shoop some love. Sure. Can it include Angelida? Oh my gosh, maybe Angel. Maybe. Do you have any tattoos, Angel? I love tattoos. I'm gonna get the moon from Majora's Mask right here, in this area. Got an ace. Oh my gosh. Then king. And then I'm gonna get the hearts that you start with. And then I wanna get right here. It's probably gonna be like a Poe, maybe Ganon. And it's just gonna go down the arm. It's gonna be amazing. But there was one I want to get on my arm saying, Heart of Gold, I will not die, I will not give up. Aww. Hold on, I just gotta whisper. Aw, thank you. Drop me a follow and a DM on Twitter and I'll reply with the finished tattoo. Did you just follow me? You did. I thought I followed you. I followed like 500 Team MZ members this weekend. Not even joking. I don't know how to dance to this. So tattoos are out of the question for me? Oh my gosh, yeah, you go to concerts, but you can't get a tattoo. I'm a very nice person. You are, Travis. I enjoy you. Oh my gosh. Where is Destiny? It's not done downloading, Crimson. It's still downloading. I think it stopped downloading. How is work? I can't dance. You dropped me a DM? Oh my. Hold on. That is pretty badass. That is a huge tattoo. I want to guess $500 to $700. Holy cow. You have a better looking torso than I do, by the way. They gonna fire me for chatting right now? Stop chatting! Get the hell out of here! They are. No, actually, this is $125. This tattoo is $125. This one was expensive. He wanted to charge me $500. I convinced him to charge me $375. Because it was my birthday. This one was $100. I know. $100 for that. And then this one was expensive. It was $250 and it looks like shit. You're out to lunch. Have fun at work, Krim. Crimson Command is also an IGTV member, by the way, guys. I'm trying to get him to join Team MZ's. Hip-hop kick lately. I love rock, but I've also been so overexposed to it. I want to try new get- Oh, that's good. Get to Fireman. It's honestly, they don't overcharge for tattoos, because you gotta imagine, this is art. This is work, you know? It takes a lot of work to do stuff like this. This tattoo did not, no, it did not deserve that much. The $250? Thank you for the follow, Derby. Hold on, this is so hard to show you guys. There you go. That was $250. It's old, I got it when I was 18, so it was almost 10 years ago, but it's not worth it. I'm a strange Englishman. My tattoo is being done at the discount. It'll take 15 hours. It should be 70. Wow. Mine was about the hour or two, but he took forever. We should double date? Alright. Is that a cow? It's